Namaste, welcome to Home Hashtag Life, and today's video is all about winter home hacks. Winter is already here, so I was setting up our home for it, reorganizing things here and there, taking little care of my feet, my hand. So I made this video to share with you a few tips, ideas, in a hope that it will be helpful for you too. Quick reminder, if you are subscribing, click this bell notification so that you will not miss any new video from Home Hashtag Life. So let's get started. So first hack, put over the door hanger for your winter jackets, scarves, shawls, muffler. Put this type of a over the door hanger to hang those heavy jackets or shawls which you only need when you are going out. Hack number 2, put a plastic drawer by the door to keep your winter essentials handy. In India, we do not have any entryway closet or storage, but in December and January, we need lots of winter gears to stay warm while going out. For a solution, put a plastic drawer by the door to keep all your gloves, scarves, caps, sweaters, etc. It will be so easy to access them when you need them and your closet will not be cluttered up. Quick tip, do not hang your sweater. If you do so, it will lose their shape, so always keep them folded and store in drawers or cupboards. Small space storage solution, checked. Hack number 3, use a hot water bag or electric bell to warm up your bed. If you do not have electric blanket, then put hot water under your blanket at least half an hour before you go to bed, or you can use a electric belt for this. Also, you can keep your sweaters or shawl under your blankets, so when in the morning you need them, they will be all warm and cozy. Hack number 4, start taking good care of your foot and hand. If you do not have much time to take proper care, then follow these tips. We all know how winter season can be horrible for our foot and hand. Every day without a fail, scrub your foot for a few seconds with a foot brush. Then apply this cream on your foot, massage gently. And wear a socks. If you want this cream to be effective, then don't forget to wear a socks. Do this at least 2 times a day. Trust me, within 1 week, you will see the change. There are a lot other creams in the market, you can try whatever suits you, but this cream suits me so well. Also use lip balm as cuticle cream. In winter, we use lip balm innumerable times, so whenever you are applying it on lips, make sure to apply it around your fingernails. It will keep them moisturized throughout the day. Hack number 6, use a pan with boiling water and humidifier. In winter, the main issue is dryness. So if you do not have any humidifier, you can just boil water and keep the flame low. Also, you can add essential oil to this. It will keep your home nice, cozy, and you can enjoy the nice aroma too. Hack number 7, double layer your curtains. Make your thin curtains thicker by double layering them. Just take another curtain and put the curtain in this manner inside the curtain rod. Your home will be more warm and cozy. Let me know in the comment section below which is your favorite winter hacks. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and share it with your loved ones. I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.